Good day everyone! Welcome back to our channel. For today, we have a new tutorial on how are we able to make use of our existing Binance account to be able to continue trading our altcoins in Trust Wallet. I think everyone knows that in Singapore, the government is not anymore allowing any cash transactions in Binance app using our bank accounts to convert our fiat money to cryptocurrency. So this has been a blocking point for many of the crypto traders to be able to grow their crypto assets in Trust Wallet. In this tutorial, we found a workaround to be able to still use Binance as a gateway to buy BNB and transfer it to Trust Wallet as a smart chain. But before that, we have to make sure that we all have the existing accounts as a prerequisite, that we have CoinHako, Binance, and Trust Wallet that are all accessible. Before we proceed, I would like to inform or I would like to share what are these different apps and their uses. CoinHako is a crypto exchange. We will use this to interface our fiat account to buy crypto using our Singapore bank cards. Binance is another crypto exchange, but for now, we will be using this as a gateway to our crypto wallet to be able to buy altcoins via another crypto exchange that is able to use bank card for fiat transactions. Trust Wallet is a crypto wallet that hosts your cryptocurrencies to view the number and price of the coins that you own. Basically, your Trust Wallet is a placeholder or a container of the coins that you are owning. One of the source of this coin is the CoinMarketCap that is acting as your cryptocurrency marketplace or a database of all the existing crypto coins around the world. These addresses is being transferred to Trust Wallet using another app that is used to swap the addresses accordingly. The trading workflow using these three different apps is not as convenient as in the past. But a little pain point is, I think, worth it in terms of the gain that we are aiming in cryptocurrency world. So from your Binance, you are going to be depositing some coins from your CoinHako. And from CoinHako, make sure that your coin is reflected in your Binance. And then the coin is going to be transferred to your Trust Wallet to be able to trade your coins accordingly. To know exactly the steps and procedures, this is what we have. First, you have to deposit XRP from the other cryptocurrency. We call it crypto pairing. Make sure that you copied the correct XRP address and destination tag accordingly. To be able to deposit XRP, make sure that you are using your Binance Pro and click on the deposit icon. After doing so, you need to make sure that you have an existing XRP coin in your CoinHako. If you don't have yet, I would recommend you to buy using your bank card. And once it is already reflecting, you open your XRP coin inside your CoinHako. Make sure to choose the Ripple network and paste the XRP address and destination tag that is coming from Binance. Now, you might be wondering why we are using XRP. It is because from all of the other coins that is existing in CoinHako, it is incurring a lower gas fee. Then, you send your XRP to Binance and you have to wait for the coin to be reflected in your spot wallet. Now, in the past, This is happening immediately. However, now, maybe because of some network performance or network loading issues, this is taking a while. So my first transaction costs me around 4 hours of waiting time before my XRP got reflected from CoinHako to Binance. My second attempt got me 5 to 6 hours of waiting. From XRP, you will have to convert it to BNB. And then you need to open your Trust wallet. You click on your BNB and copy your receive address. After copying your receive address, you will have to go back to your Binance app and you have to send BNB to Trust wallet. Make sure that you are pasting the correct BNB address from your Trust wallet. And then, you just have to wait for your BNB to be reflected in your Trust wallet. Once it is reflected, you are able to swap directly your BNB to Smart Chain because this is the token that is used to swap different tokens or different coins inside your other swap applications. A Smart Chain can be used to swap coins via dApps in your PancakeSwap in Android devices or a separate PancakeSwap for your iOS devices. If you want to learn how to swap coins using Trust Wallet in iOS, I can make a video tutorial. You just need to comment down the video if you think you need it. I can also share that to you. And that's it. Once you have your Smart Chain coin, you can use this to purchase different tokens and cryptocurrency inside your Trust wallet. I hope that you are able to learn something from this. Thank you very much for listening. Good luck on your trading journey and enjoy the ride. Bye-bye!